There, I'm just gonna set everyone back. I like all those colors, but... There we go. That's it then. Save game, and I guess time to go end the game. Unless the secret boss is one of those things they can only do after I've beaten the game. I don't know. Whatever. Alright. Thousand-year trek up to Kala. To begin this huge 1,000-mile trek again. Feels weird that I have a map of my head. There we go. God damn it. God There we go. Orc. Actually, did I go all the way there? What's over there? Let's find out. No, fuck, piss! Oh, come on! There's fucking stable ground up there. Why do you push me all the way back? Oh, this is it. Just nothing. Well, that was a great waste of time. That's where Boofer's side quest ended. Oh yeah, that's right. That's where I had to go get the flower for. Gauntlet where I had to avoid Ravanavar's fireballs. Oh, hello.
This is where it all started.
Where Kala was let loose.
I feel like there's something back there.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
should probably have my team set up. There we go. God, they're really gonna make me redo all of this fucking puzzle again? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah.
Bring it on. Now you've done it.
Where the hell did he go? I guess he somehow jumped up to another plane of existence and only Ajna could hit him. All right. Cool. Burn in hell.
We're getting tougher.
Where the hell am I? Whoa. That was something up there. That's clearly how I get to that space. Oh, it's literally just how I get that. Well, that's disappointing. Oh, it didn't count. I have to go back and, that's cocked up bullshit. It's just because it's just a ring, so I'm not gonna bother. I still need like 10 of them before I can even get all of them, so. Or I still need 10 before I can get the last upgrade, so I'm not gonna bother with it too hard. Although, I really think it's kind of stupid. They're literally making me just do the same crap I did before. Like, I know padding is a thing, but come on. Throwing in these monsters is not a challenge. Was completely all the wrong attacks I meant to do with honey. At least the fights are breaking up all the platforming, but god damn, am I just... So I'm just kind of going through the motions at this point. This is just like second verse, same as the first, except I can move a little bit better now, so I can bypass some obstacles. But god damn. Why would I want to... Oh, there was probably something else over there. Yeah, that would have saved like 1,000 times, like, the effort to do all this. This backtracking is what kills this game. Like, I love this game, and I'd still say it's... And I... Hold on. And I'd still say it's like a hot, like a 7 at least, but god damn does the backtracking really suck in this game. It's not even the side quest either. There's just a ton of backtracking everywhere. It's like, to complete Kushi and Zebe's quest, what did I have to do? I had to go to Lawn. I then had to go to Tai Krung. I then had to go to Sumeru. I then had to go back to Tai Krung. I then had to go back to Lawn. No, I'm almost not gonna even bother. I'm gonna keep going. Bosses are supposed to be. No, I guess technically they can't be. So this one might be the first one I explore in depth. No, that wasn't close enough. I need to not dash from that. I did it anyways, because I'm stupid. God damn! Okay. Alright. Too far away now. I had to restart that. I need that piece there so I can break it. You know what? I've been thinking about this way too hard. I can pogo on these. I forgot about that. That, and it, when I don't think about... God damn! Ugh, I can't even blame the game for that one. That's just me being fucking stupid. Also, really? It's just a ring still up there? I'm not gonna waste the time now. God, I thought I genuinely found something really fucking cool up there. No, here's the little bonus thing after you, like, break your hands and stuff, I guess. You know, whatever. Kill another one of you, I guess. There we go. God damn. I'm just so ready to be done with this section already. I'm feeling the same kind of boredom I felt the first time we came to fight, quote, Kala. Like, I cannot be bothered to give a shit about what is going on right now because of all this platforming. We'll be right back.